This submersible is scheduled to visit the Titanic wreckage in 2026. Despite the OceanGate Titan submersible tragedy, billionaire Larry Connor has partnered with Triton Submarines to build a state-of-the-art submersible known as the Abyssal Explorer, which is set to revisit the iconic Titanic wreckage site in 2026. The Abyssal Explorer sub is designed to dive to depths of 13,000 feet. It features an acrylic hull designed to reach such depths. Its design offers a 320-degree panoramic view, far surpassing the limited visibility of traditional submersibles with small portholes. The hydrodynamic design and foldable wings allow for swift descents, promising a journey to the Titanic site in less than 2 hours. Unlike the ill-fated OceanGate Titan, which was uncertified and faced criticism for its experimental design, the Abyssal Explorer will embody a commitment to safety and innovation. Connor's vision for responsible deep-sea exploration revolves around rigorous testing and certification. The sub's compact design features retractable wings, making it easy to store and transport. When the wings are folded, the sub is optimized for easy ascent and descent, allowing it to maneuver through tight spots. It is equipped with lights and cameras positioned low on the sub, which can help with scientific observation and close-up filming. With the wings partially extended, the sub's silent glide feature lets it smoothly track objects and glide towards points of interest without using its 8 thrusters. When the wings are fully extended, they act like a shield, keeping the sub's propellers away from the seafloor and ensuring that any delicate creatures or floating objects stay safe and undisturbed. There are cameras mounted on the wingtips, providing external views suitable for filming documentaries or shows. The Abyssal Explorer will feature the silent glide mode, which lets it silently move around without disturbing the underwater environment. This makes it suitable for filming and observing sea creatures. Its powerful lights and cameras will allow explorers to capture stunning footage in the dark depths of the ocean. The sub is designed to be easy to maintain using standard tools, allowing explorers to spend more time exploring and less time tinkering. The Abyssal Explorer's journey to the Titanic wreckage will face major challenges. At a depth of 12,500 feet, the submersible must endure immense pressure, equivalent to the weight of an elephant balanced on a postage stamp. To withstand this crushing force, the Abyssal Explorer's pressure hull must be engineered to maintain its structural integrity and avoid implosion. A sophisticated life support system ensures the crew has a constant supply of breathable air and a regulated temperature. While powerful thrusters provide precise maneuverability in the strong currents that often swirl around the Titanic, a robust communication system ensures constant contact with the surface support team, ensuring a safe and informative expedition to the Titanic's resting place. The project is currently in the design phase, with a projected completion date in the summer of 2026. The final cost of the submersible is yet to be determined, but it is estimated to be in the millions. Triton Submarines CEO Patrick Leahy might also join Connor on the expedition. With a net worth estimated at $2 billion, Larry Connor has undertaken ventures that have taken him to the depths of the Mariana Trench and the heights of the International Space Station. The Titanic expedition, according to him, is not just a dive to a famous shipwreck, but a scientific research mission aimed at unraveling the mysteries of the deep. Connor stated in a recent interview that the other purpose is to demonstrate to people around the globe that you can build a revolutionary, first-of-its-kind sub and dive it safely and successfully to great depths. This project is happening right after the OceanGate Titan disaster, which demonstrated the dangers of deep-sea exploration. Connor knows how much this event affected how people see these adventures and wants to prove that well-designed submersibles can be safe and reliable. He said that he is concerned that people associate diving subs, especially new or different subs, with danger or tragedy. He aims to change this narrative by adhering to the highest safety standards, ensuring that his submersible, Abyssal Explorer, is thoroughly certified by respected organizations that conduct rigorous testing.